Okay. This is gonna be an Inquisitor run. Let me turn down the game volume. This is an Inquisitor run to prove that veteran mode is 100% fine. I don't know why people told me to do all these ranged builds first, because they're the fucking easiest. So, I reckon when I get to like Savagery Shaman, things will get a little harder. In fact, let's just let this guy not gonna do anything. There he goes. You kind of blended in there with those coffins. People don't realize at this point of like being able to get like killed early in veteran serves the purpose of making your first level up feel qualitatively different. You know, you level up, you get a skill, and you immediately feel more powerful. The point is to make that feeling that like you're a special person in the game more powerful. I feel like this is lost in people. Cause like I'm dying at level 1. It's like, yeah, that's kind of the point. And then you level up really soon. And then it's like, holy shit, I'm so much better. It's like a little euphoria burst right away. And people are just dumb dipshits, so they don't get it. I might just go Stormbox. Ranged bonus. So this works on any, yeah. I'm not crazy. I really need to build a new desktop. I'm playing on my gaming laptop. Then a desktop would be quieter and I could take better quality videos and whatnot. I want to do Rune of Hagrid, but it's been de-nerfed. Might do that. I said I could do 5 in passives, and 3 in main skills that aren't my main. But I need to rush to my main. Getting kind of lucky on shield steals right now. If I can get one more, I think, yeah, I'll definitely do Rune of Hagrid. Slow and steady, but ranged, safe. On this increase? Yeah, a little bit. This is veterans mode. Like, what the fuck are people complaining about? I don't understand. Okay. Overkill.
Bye bye.
That was my girlfriend. She likes to text, as they do. As they do. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing this. That's amusing. I'm an inquisitor. Everything is easy. So the only rules I can't use Word of Pain. Until like, I don't know, level 45. Okay, this is ridiculously good. Add a chunk. This helps alleviate the slow part of a boss fight. Soldier. I think I'll actually do this. I don't think I'll need the life steal from that thing that much. Maybe I'll get it second. Buffing up cold damage, good. Who's bothering me on Discord? Good thing I have my phone. Multitasking. Teleporting right in front of him. He doesn't have scrap. He doesn't have scrap. Oh, sweet. I got this. It's gonna be good when I change weapons. Easy times. Game is easy. This run's going quick. Oh, okay, so these are scary. Yowza. Maybe that's what people are really salty about, the bone rat power level. Could that be it? Time to play a little game of cat and mouse here. Beep. worked out well enough. Chunked. Come on over. So you shouldn't use pistols in the early game. I mean, if you're Inquisitor, you can stack up your passive and get decent flat damage. Actually, oh. Stack two. I don't mind. There we go. Yeah, you got fucked. Ooh, no fucking way. I got cold damage on this thing. I swear. It's rigged. It's rigged. Well. That went really well. I hear people are dying in here. Look at that health. Ooh. Oh. Bye bye. Oh, I shouldn't stand in the Aether fire. I'm really coming to the conclusion that people are just like absolutely fucking garbage at video games nowadays because video games have been made to be so easy. I'm not like saying everyone, I'm just saying like as video games became more accessible and more people played them, the quality of players went down. When I was younger, video games used to be more stigmatized, only nerds, dorks, and losers or whatever would play them. But as a result, they would invest more time and energy into them. And video games back in the day were just a lot more punishing, partially through the technical limitations and it being sort of a new thing. So people didn't really know about accessible game design or stuff like that. Developers just wanted to make stuff that they thought was fun. Just double down. Yeah, just double down. Is that just like a lag spike? What the fuck is that? Get in here. Gonna need energy regen soon. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Ooh. Speaking of which. Ooh. Get iced. Uh-huh. Okay then. Rune of Hagrid's so strong. Probably don't need to go so crazy on the frost damage right now. I like my energy regen. Just use it more often. Look for the bandit cave. I just like rescuing those rovers. I just like it. I saw something I was gonna use. Sort of. Take care of that slith in a second. Let's save some bandits. And kill some bandits. Do 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 do. Need a better gun. Or a better something. Even if Kalistar would probably have the same effect, more or less. Thanks, buddy. This should be a blast. I'm my friend Valianov, another playtester, is sending me some builds to try out. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. I'm gonna need to get some OA somewhere. I have some ideas. Hey, cold ones. This should do like nothing to them, right? Yuppers. Oh, even the cold one can't resist. Lol. Get wrecked. Oh, I sold those pants I wanted to use. Whatever. Hey, my seismic blast went off. Anything of attack would be good right now. I should guess I get it. I should get a tome, I guess, so I can just cast these more. Well, that was a bad one. Hopefully they spread out. Oh, speaking of which, this will do. I got high rolls on that CDR. I can use you a little more often. I think I'll probably put two more points into this soon. I don't really care about being ranged right now. Slash necklace. That's a big note. Stacked. Hello. Oh. Well, yeah, I'll use it just for the away. You are cold resistant. That's a dick. Wasn't so bad. This is quite nice. Look at that. Even that's nice. My luck on these runs is stupid good. Ooh la la. Until then, I'll use this. Might as well switch that. These pants suck. Where was that little thing? Here you are. Ah, yes. I'm not critting anytime soon, so deadly aim doesn't really matter to me. To get organized. Get organized. I wish there was like a hotkey to move something from here to there. I should ask them to implement that. It would just be nice if you could like quickly swap things to your bag. Oh wait, this gives me movement speed. Alright, I'm only allowed to 3-point it, but I'm gonna do that. Come on, Slith Necklace. There we go. Hell yeah. Inquisitor is so strong at low levels, what the fuck? Can't use it. Training requirements. I think I will use that next level. Oh no, I don't want to lose the OA, actually. Every projectile that misses is a lot of damage lost on a boss. Can hear you. Fear no evil. Wowza. I will give it up for that. Much better. Take it. Okay. Just want my Aether Crystal, man. Are you coming, Milton? Yeah. I have an idea. Do you the worst? Come on, Milton. Come on, baby. Oh, not as climactic as I thought. Oh, it's a two-handed sword. The heal on this low level version might need to be toned down, because it's fucking ridiculous. And again, I didn't really try like a melee inquisitor or a ranged inquisitor. The ranged is so safe too. I just Inquisitor's so good. Man, these guys just stabbed him. You can tell it's fresh. Should be a chest that spawned. This little alcove is useless. I'm gonna bring it up. There should be like a mini secret there. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hand me DA, and then I'll start critting. That's funny. Thinking about right now. I guess it's one of those. Oh, and I reduced target's damage. Damn. You know what? I'll probably use that for a while. So. Oh, yeah. That was a terribly placed one. Look at Transport of Pain, which I can't use. 6% all damage. Whatever. Oh. Well. Never mind. This kind of makes up my mind. Sorry. Yeah, what am I doing? I can just rush to level 15 now. Kind of have all the groundwork laid out. Get out of my way. Woo! Oh, that's. God damn it! It's. I thought I said prowess. Iron bits drop in good amounts now, so should pick them up. Thank you. easier. I mean, all damage away. It's not bad. Not bad at all.
Also gives me spike shoulders.
One more guy up here. Regen, so yeah. Oh, elemental damage. I just don't want to lose energy regen. I like being able to spam my stuff. Vindicated, thank you. I still don't think this is that good. I mean, the elemental resist helps in some areas for really newbie noobs, but. Maybe I'll use it on my shaman run. I don't know. Me an idea. Nah, fuck it. Oh, wait.
I need to get this caravan guy.
I should have just like set up a bunch. Come on. Yeah, come to daddy. Get fucking chunked. Hey. I don't know. I think I actually will take this. I kind of want to use this. Every now and then it casts the 5 second recharge. Fuck that, but whatever. I just want to see if this works. Oh, no elemental seal. A 10% chance, really holding out. Where's my dude? There's my dude. Elemental seal! There it is. Look at that. What's this damage? Good to go. I mean, it does pierce damage too. That doesn't increase pierce damage. Gives me OA, but. Energy regen. Yeah, fuck me. Maybe when I swap to this. Yeah. My plan is formed. Ooh, hero. Look at these resistances. So nice. That, swap to this, set rooms down. Well, Oathkeeper's Band of the Sea, Marrow Band. Void touched gold band of scorched runes. It's kind of nice, but energy regen. Really not getting the whole dying stuff that people are complaining about. Casting speed's kind of nice. And I do have DA shred. Oh, I like the energy regen though. Just gotta get to level 15. How much damage does this do by itself? That does like weird shit. That's one codex. Hey, ribbon. find a key. Oh well. Oh, I really need to respect that skill point too. Oh well. Grovel effigies. Intrigues evil eye. Not a big deal. I think that's it. Oh, nope, that XP sucked. Back out we go. Don't you know? I am muttering to myself because this is easy and dull. I feel like enemy spells could do more damage, some of them. Or maybe they just need more anti-ranged stuff early in. This thing out. Oh, less cooldown though. What a pity. Oh, we're done. Run is done!